When I won ESC, I was of course very excited, and the first thing that I did, I actually made a phone call to the director of CISA, Professor Martinelli, that at that time was leaving CISA, I was in a taxi, and I wanted to tell him because he was very supportive of my application to the ESC. And then the next thing was to actually tell my other colleagues in the PhD of cognitive neuroscience, like Raffaella Pumiatti, Matthew Diamond, and Alessandro Treves. So it was, I wanted to share this good news with my colleagues that they were closer to me. My name is Davide Zoccolan. I'm a neuroscientist at CISA. The goal of my ESC project is to investigate how the brain develops and maintains cortical representations of visual objects. In particular, we want to understand if adaptation to the natural statistics of the visual environment is the key factor that drives the development of visual object representations. And to this aim, we manipulate the visual environment during early postnatal development, and then we perform behavioral tests of perceptual abilities of rats and neural recordings from visual cortical areas of the rat brain. CISA is an ideal place to carry out my ESC project for many reasons. The level of independence and freedom that it gives to young scientists, the quality of the facilities and the lab spaces, the engaging intellectual environment, and the possibility to attract very bright undergraduate and graduate students as well as postdoctoral investigators. In the long term, I think the main challenge of my work is try to derive those computational principles that are at work in the brain that allow our brains and the brains of animals to understand visual scenes and object recognition, and try to transfer those principles in artificial architecture. So to try to inform artificial visual systems using the knowledge that we gain from the biological visual system.